normally I shoot from a kneeling position, and it's because I tend to suffer from a little bit of vertigo, and I find it a little bit better balanced, and maybe it's a little easier on my back, I'm not really sure. But regardless, I was trying to use my camera and my tripod so I could show you the shooting and show you the fork itself. So this is my experiment. Not exactly accurate shooting since I've only hit the fork once. But regardless, here's my experiment. Keep having fun, guys.